ya hace buenas barbacoas, ¿no?
So, welcome aboard, everybody. My name is Dirk. I will be your skipper, captain, guide for the next 23 minutes. And I've got a lot of beautiful old treasures to show you. And we will start in style with this windmill from 1782, I believe, 1781. And it's actually a sawmill, so they use this to saw wood. So you get in there with logs, and they cut it from planks at the exit of the windmill. Now what's special about this one is, if you look there, there's a stone foundation. And on top of the stone foundation, there are these little black wheels. You see those? You see those black wheels? Those black wheels? Like you see on the